One local council is preparing to talk a lot of rubbish tonight as it considers a plan to monitor families' garbage. In a WA first, dump trucks could soon be fitted with high-tech cameras and scales to tell residents if they are recycling properly.
The dirty secrets of Bassendean could soon be revealed. The local council wants to track residents' trash. A waste monitoring system on household bins, cameras inside garbage trucks that capture what they throw away. Technology developed by Curtin University researchers. Bassendean Council is set to trial the program in a WA first.
We will have a kind of more understanding at the household recycling behaviour. We would have better understanding of what are the problematic packaging that we are buying.
1,500 homes will be monitored over 3 years. Residents will be able to check a mobile app on how much they throw away and if they're recycling correctly. The town of Bassendean rejects claims it's an invasion of privacy, saying the project is not interested in what you ate for breakfast, but we do want to help you properly dispose of the cereal package, yogurt tub and juice bottle. The bin plan will be discussed at a council meeting here tonight. If it gets the green light, residents could have their rubbish watched as soon as July. And the locals don't seem to mind.
Well, I've got no worries with it. I mean, we've got two bins. One is for recyclables and one is for rubbish. And if as long as you put it in the correct bin, can't go wrong.
Well, I think it's an excellent idea because I myself get confused. I don't know if it's a plastic. Does it go in the yellow bin? Does it go in the green bin?
Anne-Marie Leonard, Nine News.